doctor says you'd better come today. Then all life's chores that seem so pressing, like kids and work and things gone missing, just suddenly all seem to fade away. She was lying in intensive care. I touched her brittle silver hair. I trembled as I took her withered hand. She did not respond to my touch. Nothing had ever hurt so much as to think I'd never talk with her again. Mama, please don't leave me this way. I've got so much more. Please don't take her away for at least one more day. Through tears I told her I was sorry for all those times I'd made her worry. I'd never been the daughter she deserved. Please don't take her away for at least one more day. Her weary eyes can slowly open. I searched in them for recognition. Her smile was weak and she could barely move. She said, I'm so glad you came to see me. You're the best daughter there ever could be. I cherish the day the Lord blessed me with you. It's been a year since that answered prayer. I call her now just to say I care. I see just as often as I can. I still think I should do more, you see, but she still thinks